Hi, you want to go to Dick Lake?
Yeah.
Tell the camera whose house we're at.
Granny's.
And what are we going to do today?
Going in the car.
Where?
Dick Lake.
All right.
Joe. Here we are at Dick Lake.
Oh, I don't want to hear this. I'm going to bed.
To bed?
We've unpacked everything.
Almost. Out of her skull.
Mother's gone. She just went to the washroom to go to sleep.
She went to the washroom to go
pee. All right, whose pants are here in the sink?
You can do it.
Well,
it's away. Sandy's outside recording Mr. Burke being drunk.
You little buggers, you. There you are.
Go on your back, Gregory. Wave.
I'm going to the other side.
Okay, look at Mommy.
I'm going to the other side.
So how do you like it here at Dick Lake, Greggy?
Good.
Is it good? What have you been doing today?
Like swimming.
Mm-hmm.
What I like is going swimming.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what about you, Andy?
The food's terrific.
The mom's been sleeping all day.
Don't touch it.
As the well-prepared patron of the Beaver Hall of Fame coming with her Pike Creek Manhattans and ready, and here's Helen sticking her it's a rum and coke Manhattan, Pike Creek rum and coke, on account of the double cherries. You can see them there. This is the Beaver Hall of Fame, and you must pay homage. Sip your Manhattan. That's proper homage. Come on, Joan. You have to do it too. And lay a stick on the beaver house. Hear the tinkling of the ice in the Pike Creek Manhattan as it is slowly disappearing.
I'm not sure how slow.
There's the cabin. Looking good. Look at that, his bum doesn't even sit on the...
No, I know, he's going to get the workout.
Hey!
What happened? What happened?
I fell in the water.
And did you get wet? Is the water cold?
Not yet.
Well, when you fall in at the beaver shrine, that means you're the lucky beaver. That's what it means. And you get to put an extra stick on the tree, on the house. Better go put one on.
Go fast, Gregory. Come on, quick.
You
shut
get
up.
Swamped there, dude.
This is what it is. He loves the car.
Did you always notice how peaceful it is here at Dickens?
Shut up! I want to go, whoa!
That peace pervades, peace and tranquility pervade overall.
What was that word?
Tranquility.
But no, the pervade. What's that?
Pervade, not pervade. This is no pervert camp. This is pervading.
Gregory, can you be louder? And
And there's the chimney effect that Dad wanted me to get on tape. There's a little hole in between a log. Neat, huh? Isn't this interesting?
It's so fascinating! Huh?
Yeah, I can kind of see Andy. It's dark, it's 1 o'clock.
What a horror!
Hey, shut up! Kitties are listening to this.
Jack and Jill will.
Hey!
You doing a dry run?
Yep. Ready?
Ooh. What doing? And Duchess goes after him.
Ah, deep enough! Ah!
Hi, Goose. Hi, Maggie.
Huh?
Come here, Moggs.
Oh, yeah.
Come here, Maggie. Goose. Yeah. I'll give you some.
Ah, good dog. Okay, see you, Moggs.
Did you get it? Did
yeah.
You get it?
Shrine. Mike and Andy are having fun trying to dump the paddle boat so they can hop on over here. Duchess just chased us, but she had enough of that.
going over to that whole thing?
Yeah. Gotta pay homage.
Pay homage?
Yeah.
You and your tradition, David.
That's me.
Actually, it's all their tradition.
It's one beautiful... Oh, there's a nice look at the cottage. Even up there. We'll have to play capture the flag, eh?
Underwater.
No. How the hell can we do that? Here we have Mike Britnell, who swam from raft to raft and back. There. All the way down the lake to the other raft, touched it, and swam all the way back. So Tom Brannigan, who did the same, but he only went the way there. They're new inductees into the Hall of Fame. Just for one half away. That's all you have to do. You have to just have to go there. And Mike did the other way back, so we added round trip on his. So, what are your thoughts about your swim?
It was fun.
What do you think of this cabin, Thomas?
Quite impressive. Nice and sturdy.
Yeah, I like it.
Ain't good.
Gotta get that fixed.
They're enjoying Dick Lake in their own way, right?
Right.
In our own way.
Not in anyone else's way, but...
Hey, hey, hey.
Freezing our buns off.
That's your whistle.
Excuse me?
No, I didn't say nothing. Yeah. Yeah.
You should take a long walk. Dutchess is being forced to enjoy Dick Lake in your way.
Yeah, that's right. There's Sandy Beach. Very appropriate name. I was skiing using Dutchess. It does, too. You grabbing onto her tail?
Yeah. Whoa! Oh, look at it! She's pulling me in. Hey! You gotta keep giving me my ride.
Oh my God, no.
Tom loaded up with gear, going to Anselmi Lake to go fishing. We have our paddles, our life jackets, this video camera, our fishing rods, and our tackle box. We gotta pick up a boat. We reeked the hell of that skin so soft stuff to repel the mosquitoes. I haven't been bit yet, so I guess it works okay. We're in some rugged terrain. Hopefully we won't see any bears. But no bears will probably come after us after how bad this stuff reeks. Thomas is having a smoke.
No, I'm not.
Andy's wiping some more insect repellent on him. Because he's getting bit. I haven't been bit yet. I'm okay. Everything is okay. Having a break now after we walked through all that crap. Are you happy, Andy?
No.
What is your comment on this trip so far?
It's not shit.
Hey!
It's the damn city folk I've been telling you about, Dave.
Yeah. Damn city folk. All right, Andy, we'll get there. You'll be happy when you rake in a 10-pound bass.
A big hole.
There's literally hardly a cloud in the sky. Happy?
Enjoying every minute of it, my friend.
Happy?
Look at this guy.
Here we are at Anselmi Lake. We've been going for a little while. For about 5 minutes, He decided not to put all three people in such a shitty canoe. And here we are. It's actually a nice lake. We decided to abort the fishing mission. So what are your comments on this trip so far? What are your comments on this trip so far, Thomas?
Totally bummer.
Well, that's
good. I liked it.
Oh my God, Becky. Look at her butt. It's so big. Like, looks like one of those rat guy girlfriends. But like, who understands those rat guys? Like her butt. It's so big. It's so round.
Andy's hairy legs. Check out the hair on those puppies. Look at them. It looks like a jungle in there. And there is the man himself. Andy took the earring off, didn't like it. But Andy, those are hairy legs. Right? Are you happy, Andy? No.
Are you ever happy?
Oh my God, look at those bare legs. Like, do you shave them or something? Holy cow. Looks like a chick's legs. What a wuss.
Stop recording.
Why?
Because I want you to.
Okay.
Greggy's the fire lighter, so he's coming to light the fire. Running up the trail. Anxious to light the fire. No. Here he is. Fire lighting kid. Well, Greg, you ready to light the Dick Lake Campfire Rock fire?
Yeah.
Okay.
One light.
Yeah. All right, Craig, you got it going. Now you can light some other spots, yeah.
Okay, blow the match out and get your finger.
Throw the match in.
You get your finger?
No.
All right, Craigie. How's it feel lighting the Dick Lake Fireplace Rock Fire?
You're gonna look at this when you're older, Greg, and say, wow, I had a big one. He's gonna bite me.
Big, here he is, right there. See it? The big one's looking at you. Right in the middle of the screen, that's a deer. Saying hi. That's part of that. Big great blue hand right there. Or something like that. Dad honked the horn and it still hasn't moved. Where is it? There! Just walking down here.
No.
Greg, you master fisherman, you?
Oh, you catch him like this.
You caught the same one three times, it looks like. Greggy, what are your comments on you being the master fisherman?
I don't know.
Greggy, you want to hold your fish?
Dickhead. I mean,
beep.
Here we are at Dick Lake.
Normal mode.
That's right.
Drinking. Yeah.
Yeah, we landed an hour ago and
we arrived
at 4 o'clock and here it is 4:53 and we're in
into Dick Lake fashion.
The bell has been rung.
The sign is on.
And a fish caught.
Check out those socks.
Hey, check out the legs.
And the hot tub is going.
I'm next. Yeah, I haven't gone yet.
No, Greg, I don't think so. Not quite the way it goes. Want to go off the rope swing for me, Mike?
I'm tubing too.
I'm not tubing.
Greg, don't act stupid.
Because he's retarded.
He's a Hermie graduate.
Breaking a rule by reading the bathroom meter outside of the bathroom. You should die.
That story sure gave me the creeps, huh?
Yeah, me too. Let's catch some shut-eye.
Okay. Turn off the light.
No way, you turn off the light.
Just do it.
Okay.
Got your gun loaded and ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Hey, Greg, you gotta get out of here. Go upstairs and go in your room. Lock the door. Don't let anyone in until I say, okay? Go.
Hey, but I can't! Oh, I don't want to do that.
Hey.
Boom. 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 Boom.
Whoa! I'm going to get you tonight.
Holy, I better show her.
Andy, look at this! It says, I'll get you tonight. We better get prepared, come on. Oh, my old trusty hunting gun. This will do some good. I'll go up on Shea Max and be a lookout.
I'm going down by the docks.
Yeah.
Check under the leaves. The gem.
A map.
What does it say? Give me that. You'll find what you want floating in the lake. But what could it mean?
Probably something in the lake.
Boom! Ah, let the scum go.
Comment on the fire for us, Doug.
Well, you see, this fire here is
all your top of the line.
Right, it's only been about 8 times I've tried this, and that's all I got.
Oh, so that's why I saw about the fire. Now, what do you think about the fire?
Don't ask me about the fire anymore.
how about the bean delight?
BD. The fresh aroma. We'll kill a squirrel dead in its tracks.
How about bear?
Bear?
Yeah.
Kill a bear dead in the squirrel's tracks.
Yeah, let's add the extra ingredient here.
Whoa, awesome.
There we go.
Nice hat.
Doesn't he have cute muscles? He got cute little muscles.
At least I have some.
Pierre, sharpening his chainsaw.
How you do? I sharpened the chainsaw with a little file.
Getting sharp like son of a gun.
Son's a gun. And I cut the tree down, a very difficult task, but one must do it with the sharp chainsaw. Actually, making it dull, so I do not cut myself. Wee wee. Matter seagull poop?
You can't. There's no water.
Damn. Oh, damn it.
Oh, boy. This is National Geographic's Dick Leg Journey. It seems we were walking into some sort of an inlet to where we will walk up to somewhat of cliffs. I hopefully we will not fall, and if we do, I hope that some kind of shrub or bush will catch our fall.
What do you have to say, Andy? There hasn't been anyone around here for millions and millions of years, as you can tell by this beer can. Whose it is, we do not know. We have seen footprints, so.
Crystal clear, Lager. The northern bush is always filled with surprises, I must say. I must add that in the bush it's a lot of different rocky terrains, and it's slow going. There's some parts, some portions as of right now. But a little luck and a little stamina, you should be able to get through right rather easy.
All right, are you going?
Yeah.
All right, let's see it. Slide down on your bum. All right, that's pure ice. Andy, you're next.
Was it fun, Tom?
Here we go, boys and girls of all ages. What you're seeing here, do not try it at home. All right, Dave, it's recording, buddy. There he goes!
Woo! Ready, set, go! Come on, Andy. Ah, I wouldn't.
Wow.
Is that fun?
Yeah,
that's cool. Alright, let's go.
The flop house, here we are.
Woo! What a voyage. Alright, my hand's freezing to death. What a voyage. Good work, guys. These are the best hits of 1971 playing.
I prefer cooking with Catelli spaghetti. It is has a rich, full body flavor that goes best in Dick Lake water. That's why I cook with it every time. And look at how healthy my children are.
Alright, here's me and Tom, and we're gonna have an arm wrestle. See whose pipes are bigger. Alright, wait a second here.
Well, Gregory, I'm a loser, okay? Face it, I'm a loser. I lost.
Yeah, but you can beat some people.
Yeah, then I can beat this kid.
Easy, easy. Game's better than getting around.
Hold it steady.
You can beat up some people.
You always gotta keep it steady, Greg.
But not many.
Alright, that's enough.
Greg! Oh!
Oh, that was a good one. Oh.
Greggy in an arm wrestle. All right, guys, don't take your elbows off the table, all right? On your mark, set, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Looks like it's a Jammer. Oh, Jammers puts him down.
Minus 9 degrees Celsius outside.
Gang eating breakfast. 11:07 a.m. And Randy's coming to get the van out that Dad got stuck in the snow.
Show it to him.
All right.
Dad didn't do it.
Yeah. It's stuck in there.
Oh, Randy's here.
Do another wahoo. All right.
Oh, you're such a
Here we go. Andy, who do you think would win in a fight, a lion or a dick for?
I don't know. You're
supposed to say, what's a dick for?
Oh, what's a dick for? All right.
Sorry about that, they're looking at film. Back to our little trip. On the John Deere Liquifier 440. Woo! Helmet cam. Yeah, I hope he doesn't stop in the way. Gamers, Dad and Tom, Mom sore as hell. How was that for a ride? Alrighty. Says clear Sunday day. Looking nice around here. The cabin, the snowmobile, the shemak, the rope swing. Everything's look. Final comments, Andy. Greggy?
Bye, Dad. It's been fun.
James?
This is very fun, Dick. Thank you very much for letting us have a good time.
All right. Andy, are you sure? Say goodbye, Dick.
Bye, Dick.
Here we are. Dick Lake winter trip. It is Friday night, 7:54. And we have just arrived, maybe an hour ago.
Oh, sorry.
Why, you ask, have we just arrived an hour ago? You say, spaghetti. What may have happened
dinner
to make us arrive on a Friday night instead of a Thursday night? Everything happened. Snow, car broke, everything. Delays, had to drive all the way into Brantford to pick up Mike and Andy. Thomas? Turn around, Brendan. There we go. There's Brendan.
Won't be seeing anything in my port. I'm slow. Stop.
And there's Greg.
Oh, well.
And there's a Dick Lake chick cooking crew.
You missed him, boy.
And Mike. There's a couple of them. And we have Chris, too. Chris.
Chris danced the beaver tonight.
Not tonight. Maybe tomorrow.
And me!
Yeah, okay. Here we are at Dick Lake. That's how every Dick Lake movie starts. 10:29 on the 15th of March.
Oh, come on.
The mom is cold.
I don't like my picture.
Not at Dick Lake. Too embarrassing. Here and there, I'd say.
Did you know my name is Murphy?
Yay!
Hey, he's gonna
Yummy bean delight! Hey, today is August 1st, everybody. Good, Mike. Get your hand out of the camera. There's no method to your madness. That's just crazy being delighted.
The method is called chaos.
What a nice job you guys did over here on the dishes.
All right. We're doing a good job.
Look it. It's soaked.
I am impressed.
It's soaked.
What is?
Yeah, you don't want to look at the cover of all the mess we made of it.
Is it one for Tetris?
David,
she doesn't
know that's a
camera.
You can't die
or something.
What'd you do?
Oh, for crying out loud.
Hi, Mugs.
Okay, what's for...
Click from above. There's a chimney that's all bent up. And a tree that fell on the roof. Hi, Andy, I'm going to...
Unveiling of the Greggy
Hey. Big Lake Bear.
There's cool. Gregory, well. The kid, the bear, paddling across Dick Lake.
How does it feel to have a bear, Greg?
I don't know.
And so we get to see Dave Burke unveiling his...
Dad's been drinking and rowing.
Brendan here found the soot, and Grady washed it off. I just put it back on. Look at me, Brendan. How's it feel to be black?
I don't know. It feels hot.
Feels hot?
Yep.
So where'd you guys find that stuff? Right on the end of a stick?
Yep.
You guys are geeks. This is our April 1996 Dick Lake trip. First time I believe I've ever been up here in April. And what is the chef cooking today?
Bacon and eggs.
Bacon and eggs?
A la Dick Lake.
You know how to make an egg McMuffin?
Yeah.
Yeah, there, James.
how to.